Well, so much for not having to take the carb apart. And then one of the studs breaks off, of course. But it was filthy. That gasket was shot. There's got to be a few vacuum leaks there. So I got me one of these. So it's not too dirty. It's not too clean either.